The 2019 Panhandle Polar Plunge was another success as 93 plungers braved the icy water in the North Platte River to raise more than $20,000 for Special Olympics Nebraska. This is Irene North reporting for the Star Herald. For story and photos, visit starherald.com.